working at City Walk.
But Mommy, they have ice cream.
For Kenny McCormick, life is hard. His parents are drunks, and there never seems to be enough money for proper meals and a decent childhood. And so, he takes it upon himself to get a job at City Walk. How Mr. Kim managed to get away with child labor is beyond us. Luckily, he does pay Kenny. With what little cash he managed to earn from Mr. Kim, Kenny buys a doll for his sister. What a sweet big brother.